rained ass, make wet the kill box. Target mark, help. Roll through that!
Thank you. from me. Not men, not weapons, not armor.
Falcon, falling.
Good.
Charge 3.
everything here. We've been preparing to fight the wrong war. We can't beat this. We need to pull out and deal with it at a distance.
Taggart, I put you in charge because I trust you to do what needs to be done. Cut the heart out of the infection.
Sir, the position is untenable. These things, they're beyond our abilities.
I don't want to hear one more excuse from you. You get your ass back into the field and get it done, or don't come back.
The last person responsible for all of this dies tonight.
If we make it out of here, you think you're ready?
I was made for this.
Citadel Command, this is Captain Cross. Mission accomplished. I have Colonel Taggart in custody, ready for extraction.
What about our men? The ones on the ground in Manhattan?
You didn't think I was that naive, did you? Well, you have a festering war. You cauterize it. We'll be saving millions of American lives. I won't let you erase New York like you erased hope.
What? We're 6 minutes out, and only I know the code.
You were at Hope, Idaho. You took something from Elizabeth Green. I know what Black Watch has done. Because everyone I've killed, they're in me. They are me.
That's how.
I've stopped this damn thing before. Stopped it dead. Hope, Idaho is just a sacrificial lamb, necessary cruelty. Shoot anything that moves. No one comes in, nothing gets out.
Sir, the walkers have sealed themselves in the hospital. We have orders to liquidate the entire population.
The mother and child are now military assets.
And I just made general officer.
You could have stopped all this. You let it happen.
Weapon detonates, and they think the infection is cleansed. They won't be looking for me. And when I consume you, I'll be able to withstand even this.
Drill.
father device. It's live and counting. We're looking at minutes.
I looked for the truth, found it, didn't like it, wished the hell I could forget it. Alex Mercer. The city suffered for his mistakes, for what he did at Penn Station. And whoever he was, that's a part of me. Because when I close my eyes, I see the memories of 1,000 dead men screaming as I take their lives. Moments I'll relive forever. What have I become? Something less than human? but also something more.